Jones. Sash Kim, I'm here with Joe Stanziano, the EVP of Samsung Electronics, at the launch of the new S9000 Ultra HD series TV here at CES 2013. Now, Joe, this is a very impressive TV. I don't seem to be able to stop looking at it.
Me either.
The resolution, obviously, is around four times that of traditional 1080p that people might have in their living rooms at the moment. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the engineering that went into producing a TV at this size and cost?
Sure. It's a basic, is it? We just had groups of people who...
As well, for maybe people who don't have the size of the room or budget for this.
Yeah, I think as time goes on, we'll find very specific vertical applications in the beginning, maybe medical field or other fields where you need to really get close to the action, maybe blow up fonts in the graphics field. So I think that might be the first application of small screen, but surely in the consumer market, large screen TVs will be the first place where UHD starts to take hold.
Now, obviously the most eye-catching part of this particular series TV is the display. There's also been quite a lot of work that's gone into the sound, though. TV speakers normally are pretty weedy, but this certainly isn't weedy.
So as you can see, the basic concept of this product is an easel-like frame. We call it a timeless gallery design. And embedded all around this frame are speakers that deliver 120 watts of sound.
Right.
And I just had a sound demo, as I said before, in a kind of normal-sized room, not this room. And when you sit and you get immersed and the speakers are all around you, it's just an amazing experience between the video and the audio quality. It's a real home theater the way it should be.
Okay. This is obviously a kind of a luxury purchase at the moment.
Yes.
Do you have any kind of idea of how long it will be before maybe we're seeing Ultra HD technology coming to the point where maybe full HD is today?
So that's taken from HD to full HD. It's been about 5 years to get to the point where the pricing is at now. And that was from mass market delivery. I think we're several years away from this being anywhere that's more meaningful in terms of millions of units to the market. We're several years away.
Okay. That's great. Thanks very much for your time, Joe.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thanks.